Saturday morning, I wait in the chair. Charlie the barber has much to prepare. The smell of tonic and cones in a jar. It's my first haircut, I'm scared so far.
Sweet, it's okay.
All these old geezers are staring at me. That giant bib from my neck to my knee. Looking in the mirror gives me quite a scare. Where in the world did they put all my hair? Where did they put all my hair? All my hair. All my hair. All my hair. Dad said a haircut. I thought this could be fun. That wasn't when I was reflecting the sun. I really like my hair, I like it as it was before. All my curly locks are now littering the floor.